When paternity is being disputed, meaning that you don't know who the father necessarily is, it could be a number of people, you first have to file a paternity suit. However, if you already know for a fact who the father is and they acknowledge that, you simply have to just have them sign, both parties, an acknowledgement of paternity, and then you can go forward with the suit affecting the parent-child relationship.